Hello everyone, welcome to another edition of Thesby Plays through me resetting certain things on the screen so it would look good. This is the Oracle of Ages, one of my old favorite GBA games, not SNES. I'll just point through Mario right now. But let's go ahead and get started with our quote unquote casual run. I don't need that anymore on there. Let's go with the rock feather. I'm not gonna remember how to play on this. I think I need bombs. I'm assuming for that. Let's see, where am I? I think I need to be. Yeah, I do, because I need to get the. I think I need to get, like, the eyepiece. Okay. Sound like something that you knock loose. Gotcha. They came from behind. Okay, it's a carousel. Okay, give me bombs. It's always nice. Assuming I'm gonna toss this one over here. Yep. Yubberonis. That destroys that. I'm gonna go ahead and move this up here. Move it down. It should give us a key. It does give us a key. Good. Doot, 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 doot. We got it down this way. We travel into this room once more. We simply just open the... God damn it. Whoops. Back here. Nope. Okay. I think I need to do this once. And then come back around. And do it once again. We go back in here. And we do this. And we solve the puzzle. More bombs. Let's get rid of our bombs too, so we don't accidentally use them. Can I use a bomb for this? No. I believe this is where I get a slingshot, maybe? Or the shooter. I think I just put these on them, right? Oh, shit. I was not expecting to die. Wait, we can come back over here now, right? Okay. Ugh, just more bombs than needed. I think this is probably the compass. No, it's a map. Okay. Okay. There's nothing to the right, of course. Just go up here. What's down here? Is this the... Okay, I can't do anything there yet. Go down here. Okay, that did not do what I wanted it to do, but... Give me all the bombs. Okay, I will accept that. Let's go south here first. Very nice. Okay, and it's just a compass. God damn it. Always take hearts. I need to move these like this. A key. A key has been given to the holder. Oh wait, why did I do that? That was dumb. I probably had to do more stuff, didn't I? Yeah, I had to do more stuff. God damn it. We're fine. Yeah, I'll accept that as payment. God damn it. Yeah, I could just send this the entire time. I'm so dumb. I think this one is... Yeah, okay, good. This one is not closed off. Come up here and destroy this. Sounds like something's not loose. Is there another one here? No? Okay. It's probably the boss or the mini boss from then. Actually, we can just... One more time around. And we can actually probably... Now we have a little more confidence with the bombs and how long it takes to kill those guys. We might be able to do this a little bit better now. Just run. Dude. Oh, fuck. That's it. Son of a bitch. Okay, there we go. Give me some good. That is not some good. Just. That's all but just 13 rupees. Okay. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. Go through this one by one by one. Some bitch. There we go. Our key. God, got me. No, but oh, wait. Bastards. Tiny little bastards. I guess when those guys die, they just die. That's really good. Actually. Any hearts? Any hearts? Any hearts for the lonely? Nope. Okay, fine. No hearts. Yes, a seed shooter. Okay, that is a seed shooter. Let's go. And this is how you destroy that last one, I think, with the scent seeds. I low-key have to remember where it was. Oh my god. Okay. We go down. There we go. Not loose. Sounds like something heavy fell down below. I wonder what could have been. Nope, not there. I do have to go this way, right? Yeah. Up here, then down here. Now this thing is down here. So why didn't these ones work then? There we go. Okay. There, geisha. Geisha seeds. Swain. Nice. Wait, I could just use this. Yes, very nice. Do I have to go down now? Hmm. Oh, there's a thing down there. Oh, shit. I ran out. Son of a bitch. Fuck. Come on. Let's see. Oh, there's more. Oh, son of a bitch. But I think that means that this thing is now the other way, right? Yes. Okay. Nice. I think we have to do that all over again. Okay. Then we just go up. Yeah, we go up here. Okay. Oh, I still moved. Okay. What boss is this one? Right. I missed. Should I be using fire? There we go. Let's go. A hot container is ours. Yes. Bum bum. This tower will soon be complete. Oh my god. Samaku. The Maku tree. Northwest. Okay. To Northwest we go. And with that, we will end it right there with all the keys now gotten in that dungeon and that dungeon now being completed. I will see you guys all next time. And we will see who the strange fish is for the next episode. So remember, if you guys like it, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe right down there below. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye, everybody.